I wasn't sure you'd show up.
Wasn't sure you would either. Prune, I take it Tenzo told you who I am.
He did, Sakai. And if we weren't in the middle of a war, you would both be gathering flies.
We won't survive the day with blades held to each other's necks. First, we stop the eagle. Then we'll settle this.
Deal.
I came to hear your plan, Sakai. How's a band of raiders supposed to take down an army of Mongols?
The same way you defeated the samurai 15 years ago. You lured my father into Senjo Gorge, took his life, and forced the Sakai clan to retreat. We can do the same to the Eagle Tribe.
How do we get her attention?
She's hunting me. If I provoke her, she'll chase me into Senjo Gorge.
Where we'll be waiting to spring the ambush and send them to hell.
It could work.
We'll have to find the Eagle first. She's always on the move, hunting new victims to poison.
I have scouts combing the island. They'll find her.
When they do, I'll get her attention.
Not alone, you won't. Any day now, the Eagle will find our refuge and burn it to ash. If this is our best chance to stop her, I'm going to make sure she takes our bait.
Then it's settled. Tenzo, see to the scouts. I'll prepare the ambush.
I'll camp here until we're ready. We have one shot to bring the Eagle to ground. Make it count.
Jin! Scouts spotted the Eagle's force.
Is Funa in position?
The canyons are crawling with raiders. We just have to lure the Mongols to them. We'll meet my scouts. They're keeping an eye on the Eagle's force.
When we attack, I'll get her attention.
You said she's hunting you. What does she want with a poisoned samurai?
She wants to make me one of her shamans.
What?
One of her followers at Fort Sakai said she wants to recruit me.
But she forced her poison on you.
The sacred medicine is poisonous to most. But her shamans use it as a rite of passage.
Are you still seeing visions?
Yes. They're getting worse.
I warned you this would only end in madness and death.
Tenzo, over here!
The Mongols are sweeping the island, looking for the samurai.
Is the Eagle with them?
She called a halt and released some of her eagles to fly. We weren't spotted.
Let's get a better look. Look for the Eagle's helmet. Shouldn't be hard to spot. That's her. The Eagle is here.
Where? I don't see her.
Right there. She sees us. Move in!
There you are, Lord Sakai. I've scoured the island for you.
No, not now.
Accept my gift. Become my shaman.
Your gift?
Refuse me and you will die here, just like your father.
Damn it, where is she?
Tenzo!
The Eagle got away! Look for her!
She was never here!
No!
Jin, what happened?
The Mongols were waiting for us. But if the eagle wasn't here...
Then where is she?
Where am I, Jin?
Be silent!
What place on this island calls to you? Where were we destined to meet again?
Can't be.
Central Gorge!
The eagle is there, where my father was killed.
We have to get back to Pune.
I underestimated the eagle.
You sure you didn't want to become her shaman? Offer us up to your new master?
I'm no traitor. When I was imprisoned, poisoned, I thought the eagle was someone else. I told her about my father, how you ambushed us at Senjo Gorge.
So she knew your father died there. Then she learned you joined our fight. Heard we were planning something big.
She's one step ahead. But we can still win this, Tenzo.
The entire force is attacking. They'll overwhelm Pune.
Hutton, where are you? I know you're here. Face me!
Bastards came out of nowhere. What happened?
We'll explain later. Did you see the eagle?
She led the attack. Killed half my men. We need to fall back to the refuge.
We won't get a second chance at this. We have to bring down the eagle now.
You're as stubborn as one of my crew.
Then let's go.
Listen up! We're hunting the eagle!
Into the canyon!
It's too late. The battle is lost. You failed, like you failed your father. Do you remember how you let him die? Your mind is lost. How do you know this battle is even real?
Jin, still with us?
I'm fine.
Great Kazuma, broken and bleeding while you shook like a newborn cat.
I was a child.
A samurai. Not a smart one. But when your father was desperate, you hid like a coward.
Shin! You all right?
Yes. Keep fighting.
I used to only hear her voice. Now I see her, feel her presence.
Maybe being here makes the visions more intense.
Are you not tired, Lord Sakai? Come, I will give you peace.
And I will give you cold steel.
Jin! Hold it together!
Remember your terror. Your father's dying screams echoed off the canyon wall. Let me take away your pain.
I'll send you to hell! Eagle is waiting east of here, where my father was killed.
I'm not betting everything on your gut, samurai. You go east. Tenzo and I cover the other path.
No. I'll go with Jin. He needs me.
Good luck to both of you.
With me! Run the Mongols down!
Meet me in the heart of your pain. Let me heal you.
Damn it, give me silence!
Jin, you need to turn back.
Too late now.
This is the place.
Where you killed my father.
The sacred medicine brought you here. Do you know why?
To end your reign of terror.
No. To be healed. For years you hid your pain. The sacred medicine allows you to see it.
Against my will, your medicine is a weapon.
Don't let the darkness take you, Chief. Let your spirit soar in the eternal blue sky.
I don't soar over my people. I serve them.
Even the people who killed your father.
Yes, even them.
What a waste.
Handle the others, Tenzo. I'll deal with the ego.
How can you fight? You cannot defeat me. You are big.
Judgment of your ancestors, Lord Sakai.
Father.
Jin! Help me! Should have died here together, like warriors.
I'm sorry I failed you, Father.
Not me. Our clan. The Sakai name is tarnished.
The people here accuse us of terrible things.
Sometimes. What is necessary is also terrible. The actions I took were not easy. But they needed to be done.
You did what was needed on the battlefield. Not at home. I needed a father.
When we lost your mother, I was left with a son I didn't know how to help. So, I raised a samurai. It's time, Jin. Do what is necessary. Rid our clan of shame and defeat. Avenge me. Kill him, you coward!
No. I will never be like you. The way you lived was not my choice. And your death was not my fault.
sacred medicine no longer affects you. How is that possible? Judgment of your ancestors. One day.
May your death benefit all beings.
Now's your chance. I'll live. What about you? Still hearing her?
No.
I'm sorry, Jin.
So am I.
Sounds like a celebration. I better check on Pune. Tell her the good news.
Go on. I'll join you later.
Don't wait too long. Jin.
Hiding in darkness. My father's hand reaching up. Free at last from life.